find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
So pagkatapos dito guys, sa tabi lang talaga niya guys, nandito din ang Quickly. Ayan, yung Quickly. Sir, ano po ba yung Quickly, sir?
Meron tayong drinks dito, sir.
Meron ding drinks.
Ako, meron tayong milk base tsaka water base po.
So, ay, sir, ano po bang pangalan natin, sir?
Ako pangalan si Rino po.
Okay sir, ano pong binibenta ninyo dito sir?
Smoothie tayo sir.
Smoothie?
Opo. Para siyang ice cream pero milk-based lang sir.
Ano po yun?
Ice cream texture siya but milk-based. Dito po sir, dito.
Okay, nandito. Okay, wait guys. Baka malimutan ko yung libre guys. So, kunin ko na ito. Ayan. So, ano po to sir?
Smoothie sir.
Mga smoothie.
So, dalawang klase po tayo. Meron tayong milk-based po itong cantaloupe, sa water-based din po sir. Meron din po green apple tsaka strawberry.
Merong water-based.
Yes sir.
So, ito
mga milk-based po.
Milk-based.
Yes,
ito water-based.
Opo. Good for yung kung bawal sa milk, yung ganun, yung allergy.
Kung bawal ka sa milk guys, meron tayong water-based. Na fruit tea. Ayan, so melon.
Green apple. Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Yes, sir.
At saka yung chocolate.
Apo, chocolate. Bestseller for kids natin.
So meron din tayong milk base guys. Ito yung mangga ba ito sir?
Cantaloupe siya sir.
Cantaloupe.
Taiwan melon po.
Taiwan melon.
Yes, sir. Tsaka yung ube.
Ube. At meron din chocolate.
Chocolate, yes, sir.
How about ito isa, sir?
Backup lang po ito ng
cantaloupe.
Yes, po.
Taiwan. Ano po yung Taiwan?
Taiwan melon, sir.
Taiwan melon. That's it, guys. Sobrang sarap at napakalamig. Especially ngayon, di ba, sir, na yes, napakainit.
Sobrang init.
Ayan yung Quickly. So please consider in coming here sa likod ng Ayala Mall and sa Tik stall, nandito ang Quickly guys. Okay, Quickly. Ayan. So ano-ano pa po yung mga sizes ng ano nyo? Quickly.
Regular size to po for 95 and then for large size is 115. Dalawang sizes lang po.
Dalawang size.
Apa.
So yung isa
95,
115.
Yes,
sulit, napakalaking lalagyan. At saka matagal na po ba yung Quickly?
Dito po sa Silio is almost 2 years pa lang po.
3 years pa lang siya. So ano po, saan po yung another physical store ng Quickly?
Sa mga gustong mag-order po, meron po tayong store sa SM Downtown at sa Uptown. Dalawang branches lang po muna tayo ngayon. At saka upcoming open po natin sa May Nazareth 9th Street.
Ayan, so marami namang store.
At saka meron din tayong Black Pearl additional 5 pesos lang.
Meron Black Pearl na additional.
Sa physical store natin sir, marami tayong pagpilihan po. Meron din tayong mga pudding, coffee, at shake po.
Ayan, ulitin natin guys kasi nag-slow connection tayo kanina. So, maraming tindahan din ang Quickly.
Yes,
so, meron ding tinatawag na add-on na pearl.
Yes, sir, add-on. Black pearl. Ito po.
Black pearl.
Apo. Ito po siya.
Ayan, so merong black pearl. So, magkano po yung pag-add ng black pearl?
5 pesos each scoop.
5 pesos each scoop lang. Alright, so there you have it. So invite natin yung future customers natin, sir.
Sa mga customers natin na gusto mag-order ang mag-ayong Quickly, welcome po kayo doon sa mga stores namin sa Stream Downtown, dito lang po, Banda, at sa Uptown din po.
Sa Uptown.
Open for catering din po tayo, sir.
Yes, open for catering din pala sa mga
any parties. We're open pa.
Yan, birthday parties,
yes,
any event.
Yes, sir.
You guys, please contact. Meron po ba kayong Facebook, sir?
Just visit our page po. Quicklycdo lang po.
Quicklycdo.com. Yes. Meron silang ano talaga, web page.
Yes, sir.
Wow, may sariling web page yung Quickly natin. And for bookings din, meron silang numbers, guys. So, for bookings, call us at 0945-315-6000. That's bookings. Ayan, sa Quickly. So, there you have it. Thank you so much. Quickly! Woohoo! Sa 6 na stall. Right. Once again, dito mga Cagayanon sa Cagayan de Oro City. So, 6 stall galing sa exit sa Ayala mo sa likod. Pang-anim na stall dito makikita ang Quickly. At sa tabi lang din ng entrance dito sa likod ng Ayala mo. Alright. So, thank you so much. Thank you so much, sir. Okay. Thank you. So, sir, alam niyo po yung please comment mo na lang din yung kita ko.
Sige po,
then, don't forget to share it.
Yes,
sir. Alright.
Share ko na lang ang page na.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Alright. I think we're almost done here sa sides and sa ano, sa likod. But marami pa tayong hindi nakita din sa likod yan. Okay, so lagay ko. Okay, lagay ko muna ito guys yung... Oh, parang dumami yung pamilya natin dito.
Hello!
Pamilya natin dito, guys.
Libre.
Kami to,
kami. Okay. So that's it. So, punta tayo sa ibang ano. So, last call. Sa dito na site. Okay, guys. That's a Nenitas. Nenitas Sorbetes. Ayan. Sa Nenitas Sorbetes. So, marami silang ano guys, binibenta dito. Ayan. So, magandang hapon po sa inyo. Ayan. Magandang hapon po sa inyo, sir. Ano, gusto lang namin ma-ano, sir, kung ano pong binibenta ninyo. At saka, ano. Anong binibenta ninyo at saka ng flavors. Ayan. So, dito guys, sa ano, Nenitas. Tama po ba, Nenitas? Nenesitas Sorbetes. Dito guys, sa tabi lang talaga ng entrance dito sa Ayala Mall, nandito ang Nenesitas Sorbetes. Ayan, so napakaganda ng kanilang ano guys, so nilalagyan pala. Okay, so ano pong binibenta ninyo, ma'am? At ano pong pangalan natin po?
Claire po.
Claire, ayan, ma'am Claire. So, ano pong binibenta natin, ma'am Claire?
Ito
yung,
ano sir, ice cream.
Mm-hmm. Ice cream. And ice cream, traditionally Filipino ice cream. Tama po. Ayan. So, ano-ano po bang ano, flavors ninyo sa ano, ice cream ninyo?
Marami, sir.
Ah, marami.
Durian.
Ah, durian.
Avocado. Mango. Mm-hmm. Strawberry, cheese, cookies and cream, and ube.
Cookies and cream and ube. So, marami naman pala, guys. So, hindi lang isa yung flavor. So, mag-e-enjoy ka sa iba't ibang flavor sa Nenesitas Sorbetes. Ayan. So, how about this po? May halo-halo din po ba kayong binibenta?
Meron po. Special halo-halo.
Ah, special halo-halo. Ayan. So, creamy halo-halo. It's 149 pesos lang. Ayan. And they also have creamy halo-halo too. Same din, 149. So, meron silang mga premium flavors dito, guys, no? For half gallon, tama po, half gallon, 440. Yung pints naman nila, it's 170. And your ang cone naman nila is 60 pesos. At saka on cap, 70 pesos. So ito yung flavor na avocado, mango, makapuno, durian. And also sa classic flavors din, for half gallon, 400 pesos. Pints, 150. And sa cone is 50 pesos. For on cap, 60 pesos din. Okay, ube, at saka cookies, strawberry, choco, cheese, and vanilla. Alright, so there you have it. So, especially ngayon sa sobrang init, no? Nenesitas, sorbetes ang pwede natin i-consider dito din sa entrance ng Ayala Mall dito sa likod. Okay, Cagayanon, Cagayan de Oro City people. So, why not consider coming here sa likod ng Ayala Mall and bumili na napakasarap at napaka-quality ng mga pagkain dito lang sa likod. Especially sa Nenesitas Sorbetes. Ayan. So, there you have it, guys. Ayan. Ito po yung sticker ninyo, ma'am. Thank you so much. Ilan po kayo, ma'am? Tatlo. Ayan. Thank you so much. Alright. So, dito naman tayo, guys. Okay. Let's proceed. We're done. Ay, oh. Oh, wag natin kalimutan yung microphone. Wala natin. Thank you so much, Nenesitas Sorbetes. Okay, sige. Let's proceed sa other na ano na store. Okay, sige, sige. Okay, sige guys. So we're done with this side, guys. Oh. Lahat ng store dito. Okay, dito naman tayo sa baba. Kanina nasa taas tayo. Ayan, kanina nasa taas tayo, guys. Okay, we're done. And let's proceed dito sa baba. Ayan, so dito napakaraming pagkain na pwedeng pagpipilian, guys. And especially sa Chicle. Chicle Grill, tama po ba Chicle Grill? Chiclet. Ah, chiclet. So, ano ba yung reading skills ko? Parang iba yung reading skills. Ibang English yan atinan ko, sir. Oh. Lang ano, guys, oh. Okay, chiclet grill. Chiclet grill. So, ano po bang binibenta natin, ma'am?
Barbecue.
Barbecue po. Ayan. Ano pong pangalan natin, ma'am? Sige, paano pangalan natin?
An.
Ayan. You're welcome, Quickly CDO. Thank you so much, Bayudo. Sir Bayudo. Ayan. So, Ma'am An, magandang hapon po. So, ano pong binibenta natin dito, ma'am?
Barbecue.
Barbecue. Ayan. Ano po ito, ma'am?
Hot dog.
So, hot dog. Meron silang hot dog dito, guys. Yosong hablong ganisa. And ano po ito, ma'am? Parang,
spicy.
At saka hindi spicy. So same din sa ano po ito?
Chorizo. Chorizo spicy.
Ah, chorizo spicy. And chorizo na hindi spicy. So sobrang sarap tingnan pa, guys. So kayo hindi pa nakapag-lunch, guys, please consider coming here sa likod ng Ayala Mall, especially sa pagpili sa Chiclet Grill. Ayan, so, ano po ito, ma'am, yung
pork barbecue.
Pork barbecue. And then, guys, so,
chicken skin.
And they also have chicken skin. Okay, and also,
chicken gizzard.
Chicken?
Gizzard.
Lizard?
Gizzard.
Ah, gizzard. Akala ko gizzard. Ah, yan yung tinatawag nila na batikulon. Ah, batikulon sa Bisaya. Batikulon.
Chicken liver.
Oh, yung sinasabi nilang yung bata, yung hard-headed na bata ang tigas ng batikulon, no. Gahi kag batikulon. Yan. So, yan yung batikulon, guys. So, ngayon ko lang nalaman, guys, yung kapag matigas yung ulo mo noon, kinakain ka na.
Oh.
pag matigas yung ulo, oh,
kinakainin ka. Kasi that's batikulon. Hindi, without joke lang, mam. So, yan. Meron silang chicken gizzard. And ano
chicken liver.
Chicken
liver.
Ah, chicken liver. Meron silang chicken liver, guys.
Bisaya,
Hatay. At saka, sa Bisaya to, Tinai or
Isaw
sa Tagalog. Yan, guys. And pecho, tama po?
Yes, sir.
Pecho tsaka?
Chicken legs.
Chicken legs. Sobrang sarap, guys.
Nabalikan na natin.
Okay, so the way they, binabarbecue nila dito sa likod para hindi ka Tama po, sa likod. Okay, sa likod nila binabarbecue dito, guys. Okay, doon sa likod. There. Okay. Ito yung mga guys. Magkano po ba yung mga nyo? Combo meal?
99.
Ah, ito yung pork barbecue, 99 po. Okay, so pork barbecue nila, 99. Chicken barbecue nila, 99 pesos. And your best seller, ma'am, is yung chicken nila na pecho, tama ba? Pecho, yeah. Okay. So, marami pa silang binibenta, guys, and meron pang available chairs and tables. So, why not order na sa Chiclet Grill? Dito, meron pa rin tables and chairs dito. Pwede nyong magamit para kumain at mag-enjoy kasama ang pamilya and also sa mga pagkain ng Chiclet Grill. Ayan, there you have it. And ano pa pong binibenta ninyo, ma'am? Meron kayong drinks. Ayan, drinks. Ayan. At traditional na puso or rice.
Anong rice?
There you have it, guys. Alright, so nakakagutom yung barbecue. Alright, sige. So thank you so much, Chiclet Grill. Thank you so much. Can have a wave. Ayan. There you have it. Thank you so much. Okay, so sa live, guys. Nandun tayo sa live, guys. Kung gusto nyo makita yung lights po. Yung live. Okay, so just comment your store. Ah, by the way, meron po ba kayong Facebook page, ma'am, na pwede nilang i-follow at saka i-contact?
Chiclet Grill. Gary, oh.
Ano po?
Chiclet Grill.
Chiclet Grill. Chiclet Facebook Grill page. Sa Facebook. Okay, ayan. So, meron po din po ba kayong delivery?
Via Grab.
Via Grab. Okay, so via Grab, guys, nagde-deliver sila. Via Grab at saka Maxine. Okay, Maxine at saka Grab. Okay, thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, that's the ito yung first na stall, guys, kung pumasok ka dito sa entrance ng sasakyan. And sila yung first na stall dito sa pagkainan. Sa baba, kasi merong nasa taas na mga stall. Sila is nasa baba. Okay, dito sila sa baba. Alright. So, kasama sila ng lanis. So, ano po ba yung lanis? Kasama lang po ba ng Chiclet Grill? Okay, same din sa lanis, guys. So, meron silang na pong binibenta dito sa lanis. Burger steak? Burger steak? Ayan, meron silang burger steak.
Sisig.
Meron silang burger steak.
Pork lempo.
Pork lempo,
spicy tuna,
pork sisig,
garlic pepper beef.
Beef. Yan. So dito din sa lanis. Okay, katabi lang ng Chiclet Grill. Okay, dito sa tabi. Alright. There you have it. Thank you so much, Lanis and Chiclet Grills. So, punta na kayo dito, guys, kung hindi pa kayo nakapag tanghalian and consider.
Good installment.
Ibaso lang. Alright, so again, ang saya kumain dito guys sa ano sa likod kasi hindi gaanong crowded kasi pagkatapos kumain umuwi na kaagad and napakasarap ng kanilang mga pagkain at saka ice cream at saka dessert dito sa likod na ano Ayala Mall na pagkainan. Alright. Okay, nandito naman tayo guys sa BBQ. Okay. Yan, so charge na tayo. Alright, so there you have it guys. So please don't forget to subscribe and share this video. And please follow, like, and share sa Facebook natin. Sa Facebook natin and sa YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell button and share this video para marami ding makakaalam sa pinopost at saka binibideohan natin dito sa Pinoy Rap Facebook page and YouTube channel. So thank you so much guys and marami pa dito. Okay? BBQ Kukuro Coffee Tart. Ayan. Marami pa. Wok Up Stir Fry and Dim Sum. Meron silang Dim Sum. Okay. And Burnout Lechon. Kung nabu-burnout ka na sa trabaho, Burnout Lechon ang piliin mo. Ayan, Burnout Lechon. And they also have Burnout Barbecue Grills. Kasama lang din sila guys sa Burnout Barbecue Grill. And Potato Crunch. Merong Potato Crunch. Okay, ang Potato Crunch nandun din sa Boulevard. Nakikita din sila sa right side banda. Galing ng entrance. So, buy one, take one din sila dito guys. Crunchy and tasty on every bite. Yung Potato Crunch. Ayan. So, marami pa dito guys. Yung Studio Tea Cafe. Studio Tea Cafe. Okay. Finger Food Depot. Ayan, Finger Food Depot. Ayan. And the Nuts Food Corner. So, ang daming mga dinabarbecue nila dito guys. Alright, there you have it. So, please don't forget to share, like, follow our page para marami din makakaya. At saka sa other na mga store. Alright, so there you have it guys. Please don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Charge muna tayo and goodbye everyone. See you next time. Yabes and ingat sa lahat.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.